What's up, y'all? It's T. Lee coming at you with the exercise of the day, and that is horizontal hang. I did a video maybe like last week talking about bar hangs. If you're not ready to do a full bar hang for 1 minute, then you should go down to a horizontal hang. And I'm going to show you what that looks like. With the horizontal hang, you'll notice that it's an easier variation. What you want to do is sit right underneath the bar. Get your arm, your hands wrapped around the bar, your feet flat in front of you. You're going to lift yourself up. You should have all your weight through your heels and through your arms. Toes pointed up. My hips are not hanging. They are engaged to keep everything straight. So the hips are straight. They're not sinking. They're not high. They're engaged. And they're keeping a straight line. As I'm holding on right now, you're getting a forearm workout. So this is going to strengthen your forearm. It's going to teach your body how to move as one unit, how to keep everything engaged from your glutes to your core. This will move you right into archer pull-ups and then other variations of pull-ups. I'm going to give myself a have a wider grip.
And not archer pull-ups, but what I'm actually saying is, what's the variation we're talking about?
The rows, Australian rows.
Oh, there you go,
This will move you right into Australian rows, keeping the same form. You're all the way at the end. You're not just hanging on your arms. You're engaged, so I'm pulling now. You know, it looks like I'm just hanging. And with the archer row, you'll pull right up. You're coming down. But you can watch my next video for the archer rows. Make sure you're challenging your body to grow. Thank you.